Namaste, I'm Pasang Namishwepa Akita. I'm a professional mountaineer and a mother. We're supposed to meet at the Sustainable Summit meeting here in Kathmandu, but we're not able to because the time we're living now is very strange and difficult. The COVID pandemic crisis has affected all of us in different ways, and it has deeply impacted the people who are involved in the mountaineering and tourism community. It has really made us think about what would be the alternative option if there is no mountaineering and tourism. For my whole life, I live in the community there are close to the mountain, and I have seen so much of the joy and sorrow of that life. I have felt myself a sense of deep satisfaction that is very difficult to put on the words when I reach summit of mountain like Everest and K2. There is something in the moment that is special, something that each person can feel for herself, something very personal and secret. This is what mountain can give us, moment like no other, but also all of the moment along the journey can be extremely challenging and difficult. And now too, we are facing a situation which is extremely hard and challenging. Many of us who depend on getting out into the mountain, we cannot, and others who depend on the tourism also in bad situation. So the time has come to think about the sustainability, and we can take the time to think about doing things differently in the future so that our mountain environments are there for our children and our children to enjoy in the same way that we have been able to. Since our ancestors have been doing agriculture and farming, we can go back to old ideas and old traditional food which are in harmony with this, with the area. And we can promote the sustainable farming as well. There are few challenges now because of global warming. For example, there are few valley up in the mountain where villages had to migrate it because water sources and water spring have dried up. And for another example, in Kumjung village, main water source is drying up, so they had to bring water from the Kachu Glacier for the next generation. If this mountain melts and glaciers dries up, how can people live? So this time we realized that preserving nature is very important. We have to act from today so that we can return to the mountain, that our tourism directly benefit our community in the mountain, and we do not contribute to the degrading of the fragile environment there. We can see in front of us benefit of reducing pollution, and it will be very important to promote ecotourism as well so that we can continue to have good benefits, to respect the mountain and all of the gift from the nature. I'm worried for upcoming generation, since the climate change consequences will be worse than the COVID crisis. And we have to do everything that we can now protect our environment and respect all the mountains and take seriously our responsibility to the coming generation to leave no trash behind so that the mountain continue to be source of our life and livelihood for everyone. Thank you so much.